ਦਿਲ ਕਰਦਾ ਅੱਛੇ ਕੱਪੜੇ ਪਾਈਏ, ਅੱਛਾ ਕੰਮ ਕਰੀਏ, ਹੈ ਬਸ ਮਜਬੂਰੀ ਹੈ।
ਪੜ੍ਹੇ ਲਿਖੇ
ਨਹੀਂ, ਪੜ੍ਹੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਤੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰਤ ਸੀ ਝਾੜੂ ਫਰਨ ਦੀ। ਨਹੀਂ
Pakistanin valtio synnytettiin kotimaaksi Intian niemimaan muslimeille. Sadiq Masih on yksi Peshawarin kaupungin lakaisijoista. Hän ei ole muslimi. Peshawarin kaupunki on palkannut satoja hänen kaltaisiaan kristittyjä pitämään paikat siisteinä.
90-95% of the Christians in Pakistan are basically converted from what now you call the Dalit classes or the Shudras or the outcast people, and were very, very low in social and economic status.
Aamu pimeällä he aloittavat siivoamisen. Pienet jätekasat kasvavat suuriksi, kunnes auto vie ne pois. Monet heistä haluaisivat unohtaa oman taustansa, mutta kaikki tietävät, keitä he ovat. Heidän työnsä sen paljastaa.
But when we say Christian mission and education, then I think it is very clear that the only people we can focus on are the ones who are at the margins. The lepers of any society is where Christ goes.
My guess is that no more than 15-20% of the Christian people have come out of the quagmire. Over 200 years. The rest, 80%, are still in that quagmire, means that they still remain the untouchables, the scum of the earth, the people upon whom the rest of us trample.
And we asked, you know, what is the story of your conversion? And they said, no, we don't know. And some started guessing, you know, they said we were converted from the Sikhs, and some said we were converted from the Muslims, and you know, so on and so forth. But no one was honest enough to say that how we were converted. And in fact, you know, one of the students made a very, very interesting remark, and that was, there is nothing good to remember about it. Talking that again as being a Punjabi myself. Again, myself coming from the same class. Now, I can stand up and say I have no problem that my forefathers were Chudas, okay? And I accept that. But it took me a long period of time to accept that.
Intian niemimaalla kristilliset kirkot ja lähetykset ovat tehneet koulutyötä yli 100 vuotta. Mutta yhteiskunnan pohjalla olevat eivät päässeet siitä osallisiksi.
We set up apartheid education systems. Elites were educated by us as Christians, and they were the elites who were not Christians. The Christians who were educated at a lower level, and so they never developed the skill to compete in the public arena with an elite-based education. So we actually helped perpetuate apartheid.
कान पकड़े।
Nyt omissa kouluissaan köyhien kristittyjen uusi sukupolvi kasvaa samalta taustalta lähteneiden opettajien ohjauksessa. He ymmärtävät, miten tärkeää on vastata kysymykseen, kuka minä olen.
नहीं मैं पढ़ नहीं सकती मैंने नहीं पढ़ा बच्चे सब पढ़ते हैं अभी
अभी तो हमारी ये कोशिश है कि हम उनको ये सिखा रहे हैं कि वो सफाई के काम से निकलें और वालदैन भी चाहते हैं कि हम नहीं पढ़े हम ये सफाई का काम करते हैं लेकिन हमारी औलाद ये काम ना करें हमारे बच्चे ये काम ना करें तो वो इसीलिए इन स्कूलों में बच्चों को भेजते हैं ये बिल्डिंग बनने से हमारे लोगों में बड़ा शौक पैदा हुआ है
डॉक्टर बनना चाहते फौजी
फौजी क्यों
लोगों को पकड़ना चाहते पकड़ा बम चलाते हैं उन लोगों को पकड़ के मैं जेल में लेके जाते हैं डॉक्टर
जी डॉक्टर
खुफिया पुलिस स्टेशन से उसमें काम करना
मैं एयरफोर्स का पायलट बनना चाहता
कर्नल
टीचर
Nykyään Pakistanissa, jos esimerkiksi hakee koulun jälkeen työpaikkaa, niin pitäisi olla englanninkielisen koulun käynyt, että saisi hyvän työpaikan. Ja nämä meidän kristityt lapset, he käy urdunkielisiä kouluja.
And the biggest tragedy which has happened in at least in Pakistan over the last 20 years, that education almost has gone into the private sector. Almost. In cities, almost 80%, if not more, of educational institutions are private. And private means they are there for profit making, money making.